quite ready.
About that time for Dancing with Danger Radio. It's part of the show where we take you and we show you a couple moves so that when you come to our shows, you're not so tense and you know what to do. So take a few minutes and watch the video while me and my boys, Elon and Andrew, work them thighs.
Step one.
Getting started.
So, when you're getting ready to start your groove experience, the most important thing is that you feel the vibe throughout your entire body. The easiest way to get started is with your hands and your feet. This is what I like to do when I'm feeling the beat. This is what my feet look like.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold,
I will feel. Don't be shy, kids.
Dance with your friends.
In the way you look tonight. Yes, you're lovely.
So remember what we learned today, boys and girls. When you're on the dance floor next time, make sure you feel the rhythm through the entire body.
With each word.
Hey, what's up, guys? So the most crucial step to learning how to dance is looking good
in slow motion.
Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you learned a couple things about dancing at our shows.
Si quieres mirar todos los niños bailando, ponte ese gorro y baila.
But I hope you remember the most important thing is that you don't care what other people think, and dance your gosh darn butt off.
Mueve el culo.
Me gusta.
I'm gonna teach you how to sing it out.